Guys, welcome to One Perfect Angel. Today I'm going to be showing you what I'm packing for my trip to the Poconos for 40s. So let's get started. So let's start with clothes. So for the I'm leaving on Thursday. We'll start with Thursday, which is this, okay. So I'm going to be going there in the morning, so I'm gonna have my clothes on, so I don't need to pack those, so I only pack pajamas. So I just have my bathing suit, it's backwards, my bathing suit, and then I have my pajamas, which I'm also going to be wearing for the second day. So I just have this big monkey onesie, and I'm just folding them as I go, so that makes it easier. Okay, actually no, I'm gonna fold these different. So, and now for day two, aka Friday. So that was Thursday. Now we're going to Friday. So the bathing suit is just this two piece, and it looks like this. This is the bottom. And then here's the top. And yes, there is stuff underneath, I know. So that's my bathing suit for once Friday. So next I have some socks, because we always need those. Next I have something that we don't need to see. And then I just have my bra. And then for my outfit that day, the pajamas are those, is that monkey jumpsuit I showed you, or onesie, whatever. And then I have this little sweatshirt hoodie, and it just says, this justice, has a hood. What does it say? Dance, and it's from Justice, so. Got that. And then the pants I'll be wearing with that are these. Sorry, my mom just texted me. So now on to the third day, aka Saturday. So for Saturday, which outfit is that? Wait. Oh, okay. So here's Saturday. So I'm just going to show you the pajamas first, and this is for Saturday and Sunday. Did I take extra? No. Okay. So I just have some elf pajamas, and then the pants that go with it. And that is for the last 2 days. And then I have my bathing suit, which is, this is the top. This is the top. A bikini, so this is the top, and then this is the bottom. So I got my bathing suit, which smells like chlorine, something you don't need to see. Okay, and then I have my socks, my bra. Not very interesting. And then my outfit for that day, making a YouTube video of what I'm packing. Oh, sorry. And then my outfit for that day is this koala shirt. And then with these pants. And then this particular outfit has a add-on, which are these gloves that it came with. Hold on, I'll put it on. Warning, I know my nails are horrible right now. But these. So yeah. And then for the last day, which is Sunday, which you know is a chill day. So We have the same pajamas. And then for the bathing suit, we have
Hi, Lex.
You want to say hi to everyone? I guess so.
Hi.
Say hi. Say hi, everyone. Oh, you can't touch it. Can I see Fran's making the video? Okay, beautiful. Okay, so this is the top. You'll hold this for me? Hold me. I'm going to give you something else to hold. Here. You want to hold my jacket? There you go.
There you
go. You're welcome. Okay. And then these are the bottoms. Not very interesting. Pretty plain. And then something you don't need to see. Okay. Your underwear.
Sorry.
Okay. And then my socks are fuzzy today. And then my bra, which is inside out, so it doesn't... Excuse you! Which is inside Bye. Out, so...
Bye, Lex.
And then my outfit. Lex, don't touch anything, okay? No, don't do that. Come on, you already got chocolate milk all over my room. She got a hold of a chocolate box thing. Okay, and then, sorry. My outfit is this nice, comfy shirt. And it just has little dangly things at the bottom. And then the sides are just, like, coolly sewn. And then the pants came with it, so they match. Excuse me. And then and now on to like activities, I guess you could say. So I'm going to be bringing my iPad, which is I'm actually filming on it. Hi. So, and then the other things I will bring is Pete's Dragon book. And then I know I'm old. I know I'm too old for this book, but it's just really long, so I thought it'd be good. And it's Sleepy Time Tales, the little golden book. So that's probably all I'm going to be bringing to do.
No, Alexa! Here, look, play with this one. Don't do that, Mama.
She broke my toy. Okay, so anyways. And now for hair stuff, I guess you could say.
Alexa, come on.
Put it all back. Clean it up after. So, I'm going to be using the hair tie that's currently in my hair. My brush, which has a lot of hair on it, so I'm not going to turn it around because look at that. Yeah. So, that, and then a couple more hair ties. Oh, here we go. My detangler, which is almost empty. And then, is there anything else I need for my hair? No, just because it's almost empty. I'm actually going to bring this one instead, because there's more in it. And that's all the hair stuff I'm going to bring. And then now for accessories. Is going to be probably sunglasses, I would say. Oh, here we go. My chapstick. I'm gonna probably bring. Oh, here we go. My perfume-ish type deal. It's like you spray it in the air and then you walk through it to like make your clothes smell good. Bring that. I don't know where that is. Okay. So I'm gonna bring those and then probably I'll bring some jewelry. Hold on, let me just see if there's anything good. Well, I'll turn you so you can see me. Okay, is that good? There we go.
And then I'll probably bring some jewelry. So let's see. I'm probably gonna bring. She has a bag of fish in her room. Oh Lord. And then I'm probably gonna bring
my choker. It's really cute. Ashley has two.
And put them together. So I'll bring that.
And then I'm gonna bring.
You okay? You got the hiccups?
And then I'll bring a bracelet. You wanna wear a bracelet?
Hello.
You wanna put it on?
Back.
No? Okay. I'm gonna stop just opening the bracelet. You wanna wear it?
Okay. So, change plans.
Back. Change plans. I'm wearing my elephant one because she stole my penguin one. And then,
just see if there's any good stuff. And then I guess I'll wear one of my bracelets. I'll wear this one, which my dad got me. So I'm gonna wear that,
which is super cute. And it says, special daughter, and if you can't tell, it's really old because it's so dirty. And now what's another subject? Oh, and then since I'm going with my most of my family on my dad and mom and stepmom's side, I'm also going to be bringing this for my cousin, my god cousin, I guess. And it's just a little Shopkin thing, because, yeah, why not? And I'm going to need a ginormous suitcase, because that's not fitting in mine. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and please wish me luck that my sister does not completely destroy my room. She already destroyed half of it, you want to see? Look what she did. It's not focusing. Oh my god. Okay. Look what she did to the floors. What do you have to say for yourself? Oh my god. Sorry for having this. So yeah. Bye. Alexa, say bye. Alexa, you want to say bye-bye? Want to say bye-bye? Say bye. Bye, guys. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I zoomed in on her head.